the most famous proctor of all. Rudolph the hard-nosed proctor had a very shiny pen. And how many times has he proctored? He would say approximately 10. All of the other proctors used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in the proctor games. Then one foggy exam day, the supervisor came to say, Rudolph, with your, won't you be a lead? Sorry. Rudolph, won't you be a lead? In your own section, he agreed. And all the other